tipsy tailgate kiss. Baby, taste the moon shining off of your lips.
Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name's Sarah. So tonight I'm going to the Dierks Bentley concert, so I wanted to just film the makeup look that I was wearing. This is not my outfit. I'm wearing some black distressed jeans, black tank top, and then a jean jacket. With my cowboy boots, of course. And I'm probably gonna wear some nice long earrings and then my hair half up. But the problem is I'm losing daylight, so I have to hurry this up. So thanks for watching and I hope you enjoy this video. It's just a neutral kind of smoky eye, just perfect and easy for a concert. I'm really excited. I love Dierks Bentley and John Party is the opening act and he's my favorite. I saw him like 2 months ago with Kit Moore and he was awesome. He was better, I think, than Kit Moore, so I'm so excited to see him tonight. So I really hope you enjoy this video and thanks again for watching. Subscribe down below if you haven't yet. Bye.
Thank you.
Okay, so I added you know when you're like trying to do something in a rush and then it just doesn't work for you? So this eye still has glue on it, but I added eyeliner and these fake lashes, as well as lipstick. I'll insert the name of lipstick here. I left it in the bathroom, but it's from my Ipsy bag and it's liquid lipstick and it works so well. Like, this stays on forever. Like, I'm touching it and it doesn't even come off of my fingers, so that's a good thing. Yeah, and I hope you enjoyed this look. I really wish this glue would dry. But that's okay. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this look and have a good night or day or whenever. Bye.